Hello, HG Central. I am Max, and welcome to another episode of Ford Racing 3 after like a 2 month long hiatus. Oops. Oh well, we're just going to go ahead and try and get back into this. Maybe once per week I'll try and do this. I'm not really sure yet. But yeah. So, the next race series we have to do is the Focus versus GT, which sounds terrifying because that sounds like it'd be Ford Focus versus Ford GT. I'm not entirely sure of what it is, but we win a Ford Focus RS or FR200, which is very fast, believe it or not, and some other stuff. So I have one option to use, and it's the Air Force Reserve Focus, which fun thing is that this car is in like three games. It's in a few rally games and this game, as far as I know at least. And in a second, we'll be able to see we have medium difficulty. Not bad. The railroad reverse, racing line, three laps. Okay, I can do that. It seems simple enough. I'm just glad the racing line isn't like the racing line in Ford Racing 2. I did not like the racing line races in Ford. Wow! I just nearly killed that guy. Excuse me, sir, this is my racing line. You can screw off. This is boost related. Oh my god, I'm already doing bad. So yeah, it's been a while since I've played this game. So I'll be a little bit rusty, most likely. Ah! Use all of the boost. Not here though, because there's a turn here. I find it odd that there's a rally car in the performance section. When in reality, it should be in the off-road section because it's a rally car. Excuse me, sir. And there's a Mustang GT. A stock 2005 Mustang GT. Racing against, you know, rally cars. Ford GT. The high-end Focus. The FR200. I think there's even, like, a high-powered SN95 Mustang in this, this crap. Okay, almost in first. Having a small bit of issues through here. Yeah, I'm rally car goes 150 miles per hour and that's it. And then there's Ford GT. Come on, go. I can almost pass the GT. That's one of the cool color schemes on the GT. I love the white and blue. I don't think it's my favorite color scheme on them, but I definitely do like it a lot. God, the Ford GT must feel so slow in this game. I'm sure I'll probably find out if I ever drive it, which I'm not sure if I will or not. Okay, don't get my way. Oh, you got in my way. Bastard. It's got a very interesting sound to it as well, I remember. I just heard it. Oh, thanks. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, jeez. Get past. I'm gonna get past. Excuse me, sir, I need to come through, and you need to get the heck out of the way. Heck off, kid. So yeah, he's like going faster than me in a straight line, and it's scary. I may not get in first in all these races. This Ford GT is being a real pain. Ah, balls. Go. Pass him on the left. Yes. Okay. Slow down. Gotta get some boost saved up before the thing happens. AKA the highway. Which I don't think is actually is not right here. No, bastard. Get back there. Jeez. Louise. Okay. I just have to block. That's all I gotta do is I gotta block. There we go. Wasn't even really trying to do that block, but I'll take it. Save up boost, and if he passes me, I unleash boost. Don't pass. Screw you. Heck off, kid. Heck off. Nope. Not letting you do that. Are you kidding me? I was using boost and I couldn't even catch up to him. Well, that was stupid. That was stupid. Now I have to win the next like two races. Why is the game only giving me this car? That's what I want to know. It's like, here, you have to use this rally car. Even though it's a Ford GT, you have to use this rally car. You know, rally cars aren't really meant for, you know, like top speed and cornering on asphalt and other silly things like that. That was a GT90 as well. Those are really fast, but apparently, I don't know what we're doing here. Hopefully, it's not an elimination race. Ah, the GT is martini color, right? Yeah. No. Yeah. Martini, isn't it? Come on. Rally car should be good at this part, not understeering into a wall. Okay. Past the GT somewhat. Oh, heck off, kid. There's the other Focus, the FR200, which is really, really fast. And I think it's a concept car as well. Yeah, no sixth gear. If you want to go faster than 145, you can screw off. That's actually pretty good if the FR200 gets in second place. That will secure my. Oh, the Mustang GT even passed him. Oh my. So, if we just keep this lineup for the rest of the race, Mr. Ford GT Man won't be much of a problem anymore. I hear the turbo. I never realized you could hear the turbo in this game. Turbos. Oh, the GT's back in second. Dang it. Oh, yes, this is an elimination race. Okay. So, new plan. Screw the Ford GT to where he gets in worse than second place, and then have him eliminated and not have to deal with him for the rest of the race after that. Oh God. Oh, that's so scary to see the look back and see a rally car and a Ford GT. This game isn't very realistic with its balancing of cars. This car does go faster than 145. Okay, I don't know what I was thinking. It goes like 160. 160 is not bad. You know, Ford GT can go over 200, but 160 is not bad. No. Heck off, buddy. There we go. Yes, focus. You did the thing. I did the thing, and then you did your thing. Synchronized screwing. I can just hear the Ford GT behind me. Please don't pass. Oh, I passed the Focus. Dang it. Focus! You were supposed to keep him at bay. Ah, oh, damn it. Well, I just gotta, you know, stay ahead. Which is hard to do when you're not staying on the road. Okay. Oh my God, this turn, it sucks. I've went off of it every single time. You can heck off, buddy. It's actually terrifying. Okay, you just gotta hug the inside line, and he won't be able to pass me. Because he likes to take the inside line. Yeah, there you go. How do you like them apples? Oh, them apples! Them apples! Okay. One more turn, kind of. Technically. I think I got this time. Okay, I did it. Okay, me and the Ford GT are now tied for points. Ah, unlock Summit Trails. Cool. Okay, and there's I don't know how many rounds total. Huh, I almost got a high score. in a rally car. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't tell me how many rounds there are. Is it? I think it just says round. Yeah, round three. Racing line. Oh no, not another racing line. I'm not good at these. Game, you know that too. Stay on the racing line to earn boost. I've gotten a super start each time though, so that's pretty good. Hey, martini again. Or golf. Golf livery, yeah. Golf, not martini. Martini's like blue and not orange, I think. Oh my god, that was a bad place for boost to stop. Because as mentioned in previous episodes, boost not just helps you go fast in a straight line, it also helps you go around corners better. I'm not entirely sure of why. No, I want to pass you. Because I know you're faster than me. No, focus, why would you do that? Am I going to land on... I did land on the focus. Come on. Why won't you go any faster? Okay, boost is useless. Even the Mustang GT has passed me now. Was I off the track? Is that why the boost wasn't working? Or what? Okay, I need to get on this racing line. Come on. Okay. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. This is the moment. Yes. Oh no. Nope. You can heck off. Completely. Okay, save the boost. I don't need it quite yet. He's right behind me. I can see his front bumper. Ah, balls. No. Well, I think I just threw the race away. Ah. Because I can't stay on the line long enough to get frickin' boost. Okay. One more lap. I can do this. Maybe. Probably not. Excuse me, sir. I would like to pass you, please. Pass you by. There we go. That didn't really work out too well. Nope. Nope. I said nope. You little bastard. There you go. Oops, that was not the correct button. This is not burnout. A is not boost. Hello, Ford GT. I just realized this is quite literally Focus versus GT because... Ah! No, you freaking don't, you frick frack. Oh, no! Well, this is not good. This is not good at all. Well, shit. Well, that was... Ah, this GT is annoying. If I tie, I win. I know that much. And I'm pretty sure there's at least one more round. If I tie, I win. AKA, if I get in first in this race, I win. So it's an elimination again. Hopefully, I'll have as much luck as I did with the last elimination. Hopefully. Oh, that was not good. Even though it said it was good, it was not good. Hey, there's one of these. In this race, I just realized. I was too busy, you know, racing one-on-one with the Ford GT. Oh, the freaking FR500, FR200 is way the hell up in first. I just passed the GT like it was nothing, apparently. Okay. Okay, focus. You need to, like, screw over the GT for me. Could you do that for me? No, not screw over me. Screw over that asshole. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that works. Because I know I could pass you easily. GT, on the other hand, is a pain. And also, drafting exists in this game. Wow, he just, like, expertly drifted that around that corner. I am impressed. You have impressed me, my son. Ah! You used to always think that if you cut this corner, it would be a shortcut, but it really wasn't. Because, like, it's like, oh, hey, you can go straight across or go around. Or, basically, hey, you can go straight across through the really slidey grass. Or you can go around and actually have traction. And having traction is a lot better than not having traction. Fun fact. GT's right behind me, I know it. He's not actually that close, but... damn it, he's terrifying. Oh, jeez. Okay, now he's right behind me. Nope, not gonna let you do it. Okay, if I get in first, I tie and I win. Or there might possibly be a fifth race in this. I didn't pay much attention. I should have paid attention. Come on. A little focus. We can do this. Oh my god. That was a bigger jump than I expected. Okay. It's two laps down while still maintaining. Fuck you, game! Okay, I think I can pass him. Why did I slide and spin out? That's like the first time this has ever happened in this game. I'm in a bad position right now. I'm behind a Ford GT. Oh, well. Oh, damn it. I was almost in front. Come on. It's a big jump. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Oh my god. I just super slammed him. Jesus. Okay, I'm back in first. I can do this. I can do this. Oh my god! He just tried to assassinate me. Send help. Ah, run away. Oh, this jump. Yep, exists still. Oh no. I slowed down way too much there. He's fairly far behind. So I do have a good chance at winning this. Ember? Okay. Okay. I have tied. Is it the last race? That's what I need to know. Oh yeah, USAF focus. Because Air Force Reserve. Oh, I got last on that. Is it the last race? Please be the last race. Damn it. Damn it. It's round five. Oh, it's a standard race. I can do this. Harborside, okay. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I can do a normal race. It's just the racing lines I'm just garbage at, apparently. Aww. How boring. Air Force Reserve. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, they call this the, I think it's the Ford Focus AFR in Rally Sport Challenge 2. Because Air Force Reserve, but in this game it calls it the USAF because US Air Force. So it kind of is confusing. Well, I'm catching up to the Ford GT fairly rapidly. I'm sure rubber banding will take effect sometime soon. Ah. Huh? Focus 1-2. Could we do it? No, I don't think we can, because this guy can't keep his shit together. This guy. I like how the top 1, 2, 3 are always GT and focuses. Like, the Mustangs are nowhere to be found, the GT90 is nowhere to be found. I don't know, it's confusing. There could be another focus, but he's garbage, so... It's also very hard to win with this focus. Ah! There's a turn there. No, I'm not gonna let you do that. Sorry, there, friend. Sorry, I can't let you do that. Oh, I think I hit a wall there for a second. I think. Not entirely sure of what happened. Ah! No, you little bastard. That's no good. Well, maybe... Fuck you! Get out of the way, Grandma! Go fast or get out of the way. Grandma. I never actually used that as an insult before today. Now I have. I've accomplished something today. Okay, Grandma's behind me. Grandma on her 4GT. Ah! These turns are very confusing. Come on, yellow focus, pass him, please. So I can actually win with points to spare. You're not doing very well at that. How come the 4GT changed colors once? It went from white and blue to orange and blue? Or blue... Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Ah, you ball licker! Oh. I just lost, didn't I? That's the last race, isn't it? Son of a bitch. I am unhappy. He passed me in the last second. I am unhappy. But you know what? I'm going to keep this episode because screw it. I'm going to go back and redo that at some point. Probably after I do everything else because I'm lazy. I'm sad. But anyways, thank you all for watching this episode of Ford Racing 3. And like I said, I'll try and do maybe one per week or something. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't really know. But, yeah. So, thank you all for watching. And I'm out of here. See ya.